excited to be here today. This is my first time at the Disability Pride Parade. Yeah, it's great. So today I'm going to sing I Could Have Danced All Night. It's from the musical My Fair Lady. I've been singing musical theater since I was a little girl, since I was like 2 years old. And I've been singing this song in auditions for a while now. It's one of my favorites. And about 2.5 years ago, I lost my leg in a car accident. And I debated if I should sing I Could Have Danced All Night at auditions again. And you know, I found that I'm back to dancing. I love what I do. And now I get to advocate more for actors with disabilities and performers with disabilities. And I love singing this song because it reminds me of my life before the accident and that anything is possible after the accident. So I'm excited to sing that for you today.
Ned, Ned, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to set it down.